A microcontroller timing crystal is a mysterious little thing, hiding inside a metal can. Turns out it's not too difficult to take a look inside the through-hole variety, using a Dremel cutoff wheel, though I can imagine more delicate methods exist out there.